Travis Barker joined Blink-182 in 1998 when they were due to perform a show but were left without a drummer. The band were on tour with the Aquabats, another band that Travis was playing drums for at the time, and seizing the opportunity, the band approached Travis to fill in for the upcoming show. He agreed, learnt their entire set list in just 45 minutes, and impressed the band so much that they asked him to join later that year,